we are with the amazing Mariam from Georgia. She has just had her first rehearsal. How was it?
It was great, and I was so happy to get on that big stage.
So what do you think about the stage? What's the thing you most like about it?
I like it's big, and it's like when I start singing and then I watch what I sing, it's just so colorful and so pretty.
So great. So yeah, two days ago you had the opening ceremony, right? So how was it? Did you enjoy it?
I did. It was really fun.
Have you already met other participants?
Yes, I did. I have. They're really nice.
Yeah, and so have you had the chance to play with them or whatever?
Like, yes, in the dance party we just play some, like, dance together. And
yeah. When you were chosen, how did you feel when you were announced that you were going to represent Georgia?
I was very happy because it was amazing, because this is my second time of coming in Malta.
Yeah?
Yes, yes.
Did you come here for holidays?
In 2014 I came in Malta for Lizzy Pop for Junior Eurovision Contest.
So you came here to watch her?
Yes, yes.
Oh, that's great. So you are used to Junior Eurovision. Now you are the main character here for Georgia, right? So do you usually watch Eurovision for adults?
Can you please tell me?
Yes, do you usually watch Eurovision for adults, the adult Eurovision, the main one, the big one?
Yeah. I don't like watch. Not really. I didn't, because I didn't know about the big ever. Yeah, I just like heard it. Like,
so you first knew about Junior Eurovision and then Eurovision, right?
Yes,
probably one of a few. Yeah, so would you like to take part in the future?
Like, what would I want to be? Of course a singer.
So thank you. Can you send a message for our readers and sing a little bit of your song?
Sure. My message is to make everybody happy and make the world more colorful place.
Well, it's your birthday, so we want to wish you a happy birthday. Okay? Have a nice day.
Thank you. And this is
Wow, thank you very much. Good luck. Very best of luck from ESC Blast. And enjoy. Don't forget that.